Good morning, my lovely people. You're watching Skyfly Girl. My name is Maria and I'm super happy to be with you today. I parked on the side of the road just to talk to you a little bit. I have two news for you guys today. The first one is that I'm super happy about is that my mom is coming to city tonight. I'm on my way to Festival City to grab some food and have coffee, if I can have coffee, because the reason number two is something that actually contrasts with this issue. So mom is coming, I'm super happy about it. I landed from JFK yesterday evening. I had a very good rest, sleep, I woke up and here I realized news number two. Okay guys, officially I'm super sick. Like I'm so sick, you probably can't even imagine, because even yesterday I couldn't feel any symptoms, I didn't have it. And I woke up starting from my sore throat, absolutely blocked nose. And now when I started driving, getting out of the parking, I realized that I don't feel bumps, you know, when you cross over the bumps. And I realized that I can't hear the sounds of them. So that made me think that my ears are totally blocked. And now when I talk to you, I feel same. Like my ears are blocked, my nose is blocked. Since this morning, I'm drinking this, which is ginger, garlic and lemon and honey tea. I stocked up on that a lot, and this is my, I don't know, fifth or sixth bottle already. It's very hot. Oh, it's actually very, I don't like it. It's actually very sour and it smells of garlic. But who really cares when you are sick? Good news is that my vacation started, it's leave. I'm gonna be for 1 week here with my mommy, taking care of her. My sister stayed with daddy at home, so I'm the only one who's gonna take care of my lovely, lovely mamichka. I already have planned what I'm gonna do with her, where we're gonna go, and what the everyday plan is. I'm gonna update you how I'm gonna feel, because I'm not sure I'm gonna go on the beach tomorrow morning. You know, when you're sick, you cannot even enjoy sun, and it all seems like really bad. By the way, now I'm filming on my iPhone because the camera is charging at home. I'm keeping it for tonight, later. I don't know what's the plan gonna be with mommy, if we're gonna go and watch the fountain show or not, because she probably is very, very tired. I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing right now. Everything is from Mango, and this is all the jewels earrings, because I love hoops, but I don't like the usual shape of them, so I decided to compromise and to do something different. So these are like totally different shape of the hoops, you can probably see. Yeah, just like that. Okay, so let's drive. I think it's enough standing on the side of the road. Let's go to Festival City. Right now it's 3 p.m. Mommy is landing at 5. I have time to go and watch a new catalog, because I know IKEA just issued a new beautiful catalog, and you know I'm crazy about the home stuff. Okay, so let's drive. Had a very nice lunch. And Mike, if you're watching me right now, such a coincidence, while I was having my meal, a guy came up to me asking, are you Maria? Mike, hello. You can find him on YouTube just over here. He's a vlogger from Kuwait. Well, he's from Oxford originally, from UK, but he was vlogging in Kuwait, and he speaks Arabic perfectly. He gives lessons on YouTube as well, and we were talking sometimes about Kuwait, and then suddenly he's here in Dubai in IKEA saying hello to me. That was really something very strange, as if it was deja vu. Anyways, my lunch is done, so now I'm going to airport from IKEA parking. It's overcrowded, it's Saturday today. I didn't even know, when I speak I feel as if my voice is going right into here, you know, because nose is so blocked, ears, it's just something strange. I don't really get sick often, but when I do, I think it's like bingo. Right, let's get up to get the parking slot and let's meet mommy. From Novosibirsk over here, we landed 10 minutes ago. Look how I met my lovely mommy. My mommy, she was so tired. Oh my gosh, it was the flight, 6-hour flight from Novosibirsk to Dubai. So she has only one bag just here. It's time for the sunset, so we are so happy. We just came now to the biomall, guys. Mami got fruits from Polkette because she feels dehydrated. And we came to watch the fountain show. It already started now. What's happening around? The same statue, the same expensive car somewhere here. Not today, really. And I love Dubai sign that you cannot really see, but it's beautiful, I tell you. And another terrace somewhere over there from the Apple store where you can go and just watch the show. Let's go to Mami, she's sitting just over there. To watch the fountain shows very quickly, and now we're gonna go home and relax for today. Mama gonna say bye to all of you, and we're gonna talk to you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.